By 2022, what do you think is going to be something that you're going to say, this is what Uhuru did and we'll never forget?
Wow. I hope many things, but two things in particular. One, that I will have left a united, cohesive society. And two, that we shall have won the war on corruption.